but their main diet consists of caitlin and herring. And let's see what they do. Sometimes they don't get their water.
You could have voted on the board for me.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, float over closer.
That is hilarious.
So to give you an introduction to our harbor seals, the one that's right by the water is there, and that's Barney. He was the first harbor seal to be born here at the Seattle Aquarium. And next month, they also like to check out. Barney's mother is still